Okay, so I'm supposed to go down that way. So what's over here? The undersea valley? I didn't know that Ariel could use magic. Supposed to go down there. So naturally we're not going to. So far, the only enemies we've seen are these weird jellyfish. Is that a red clam down there? You've piqued my curiosity. Can you get over here? I already got that one. It won't open unless the enemies are dead, I guess. Did I think that I did see an item fall to the ground? I did. I'm so amused by Goofy as a turtle. Okay. God, there's so many enemies. That was effective. God, let me open the red. Fire. Open. How about magic? Fire. There we go. Genius. Okay. The calm depths. I'm not sure I meant to go this way. This should lead back to where I first entered, I think. I like how it didn't really matter which path I took here, because they both lead to like the exact same spot from the beginning. Okay. So the game wants me to go down there. So naturally, we're not going to. We're gonna go see what's going on over here in the calm depths. Oh, that's an enemy, something different from the jellyfish that we've been seeing. Nothing up here. Nothing down here. Although now I'm turned around. I think this is where I came from. Yes. This takes me to the undersea trench. I see. A lot of these paths just connect to each other. It seems kind of nonsensical. That looks like a one-way current. So let me go finish checking this way. My exploration senses demand it. This way just led to there. Looks like I don't really have any choice except for the big current. Here. Okay. I think we just need to go through where the current actually wants me to go now. For the heal. There's a urchin here. Okay, well, they're just gonna keep hurting themselves on it if I stay near it. Okay, I'm guessing this is just gonna take me back at that big thing near the fire clam. Yeah, okay.
Understood.
The world where I've been turned into a fish is the one that makes the most sense to me so far. I do need to remember. I don't think I've used a single cottage or shelter ever. Good work, team. I'm guessing this one needs magic, and by magic, I'm assuming he needs Blizzara. Can you let me in? Thank you. Dang it. Every time I try and cast a spell, these guys, they do something like that to get away from it. See ya. There we go. That leads to the undersea guard. My fire is pretty powerful now. Where's this ghost? Okay. So through that entrance there is where the game wants me to go. Oh, Ariel's grotto. Guess we can just open the door. Got a potion. She got a lot of junk in here, don't she? Hey, there's a page. Nothing up here. Okay. think we're done breaking all of Ariel's valuables. Let's go check out this garden. Is that all there is to find in here? Looks like it. I think this is a scene from the movie. But it's been a very long time since I've watched, like, the original Little Mermaid. But we made it to the palace, and it's completely overrun. Come on. With the miss. Oh, he's got what? He's one shot. He's got the tiniest sliver of health. Okay. That one right there is going to be lightning. What does stop do anyway? Prevents target from taking action for a limited time. It might be useful against like a boss. Oh yeah, that's right. Okay. Anything chilling out down here? We have a white trinity, which we still don't know how to do. Did you kill him all by yourself, Goofy? I'm proud of you. Good job, man.
That was too close. As I have my trident, I will not tolerate those creatures inside this palace.
Well, I hope you keep your trident then.
Daddy?
Oh, Ariel, when will you listen? It's dangerous out there. Strange creatures lurk outside.
Behold, you swim before the ruler of the seas. His Majesty, King Triton!
And who are they?
They helped us fight off those creatures.
They don't look familiar.
We're from an ocean very far away.
Yup, we came to find the keyhole.
The what?
What's that?
Well, it's a...
There's no such thing, certainly not here.
But Daddy...
Ariel, not another word.
Oh, he knows exactly what we're talking about. Palace.
Is that clear?
Why are we swimming off with her?
Perhaps I'm being too strange. I'm just concerned for her safety.
Of course, Your Majesty. But I must admit, now I'm quite curious about this keyhole.
That need not concern you, Sebastian. Have you anything to report?
just as you suspected, Your Majesty. They seem to be coming from Ursula's grotto.
I knew it. That sea witch is up to no good again. A sea exile from the palace has caught her nothing.
Yes, she poses serious danger.
And I told you to keep Ariel away from such danger, did I not?
Your Majesty, please, I...